Okay, so now I will ask you some questions in part one. So let's talk about your study. So where are you studying now?
I'm studying in Greece, having a middle secondary school. It's on 3 months week and take me 10 minutes from home to my school.
Mm-hmm. And how did you get to school? What vehicle you use to go to school?
I went to school by bike, but sometimes I walk to school.
Mm-hmm. And let's talk a little bit about your primary school. So do you like your primary school?
No, I don't, because I must study all the subjects when I got job.
Mm-hmm. And what did you do in your free time in your primary school?
I played badminton and read a book.
Mm-hmm. And read a book. Okay, so let's talk about subject at school. So, are you good at math?
No, because math is a difficult subject and have a lot of knowledge.
And so, do you think math is important?
I think math is important because we can count a number and use money to buy something.
Mm-hmm. So do you have to wear a uniform to your school, and do you like it?
Yes, I have wear a uniform when I go to school, but I don't like because it's not comfortable for me. And there aren't any signs for what we can do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's move to part two. So here's your topic, and you have 1 minute to prepare. And after that, you will have 2 minutes to express your ideas. Okay, so you have 1 minute.
I can I can talk with my friend. So I have interest in English. I want to travel around, try a traditional food, and find a good job with higher salary. Thank you for listening.
Okay, so now I will ask you some more questions about the subject. So, do you think students should choose subjects they like?
Yes, because when they choose a subject, we can focus on subject we use.
So, what subject will be helpful in future work?
I think it's a social skill because when
why you think that social skill and what social skill? So thank you for your